Solve the given triangle. Here's triangle ABC. We are given the hypotenuse and the short leg of this right triangle. And we have several tools at our disposal. We have the Pythagorean theorem. We have trigonometric ratios. We have the triangle sum theorem. All those can be used to solve right triangles. Well, in this case, I'm just going to focus on using trigonometric ratios. Now, first thing I'm going to do is I'm going to solve for this angle B right here. So we are given the side adjacent to angle B and the hypotenuse. So when you have adjacent and hypotenuse, that's cosine. So I'm going to say cosine of B equals 5.7 divided by 14.3, that ratio. Now, if I want to find the measure of angle B, I need to take the inverse cosine of this 5.7 divided by 14.3. Okay, so let me get the calculator. Okay, 66.5 degrees. And if you notice that you get a really weird answer here, it might be that you need to put your calculator in degree mode instead of radian mode. So if you go to mode, you can see this one's on degree right here. If it was on radian, you'd have to switch that. So B is 66.5 degrees. And to be better with notation, I can say measure of angle B. Let me go ahead and put that here, 66.5 degrees. Now I can easily solve for this angle A using the triangle sum theorem. And since I already have a right angle, I know that's 90 degrees, so I can really just say measure of angle A equals 90 degrees minus the measure of angle B, which is 66.5 degrees. So that's 23.5 degrees. Now finally, I need to solve for this AC, and I'm going to use a trig ratio for that as well. I could use either angle A or angle B. I'm just going to stick with angle B. And the AC is opposite from angle B, so I'm going to use the sine ratio. So I'm going to say the sine of 66.5 degrees equals, and I'm just going to say AC to 14.3, because the sine ratio is the side opposite to the hypotenuse, that ratio. Okay, so over 1 for a proportion and cross multiply. 1 times AC is AC, and 14.3 times the sine of 66.5 degrees . And that we're going to have to calculate on the calculator. So there it is, 14.3 times the sine of 66.5 degrees. 13.113, we'll just round it to 13.1. And notice I'm going to include the units there, 13.1 feet. Okay, the triangle is now solved. We found the two unknown angles and the unknown side.